Due to the severity of the situation in our country, militia soldiers have been authorized to use lethal force against anyone who does not comply. This is your only warning.